front. And he did. That'll drop in front of Leftwich at center field. Ride scores, and right behind him is Hunter Taylor, and it's 3-0 South Carolina. 2 RBIs for Riley Hogan.
Field.
Right back up the middle. Nearly took off Crochet's cap. Rowe will score. The throw is not in time, and Jonah Bride scores. And two more are on the board, and still nobody outs. He's got to beat using the walkie-talkie for the pitch calls. Good visit.
Right, say get
good
a ground
visit.
Ball out to second.
Let Rowe make a play, and we'll get out of here.
That's a good visit.
So South Carolina snaps their little losing streak, and Tennessee snaps their winning streak. South Carolina wins it 6-1.